So now's the time to put these flair combinations with music. Are you ready? Let's go. So you got the regular flair, which takes up about 1.5 beats, and then you can double up with the triplet flair. Or you could do the other flair, the inverse, the Wheeler flair. So it's really important. I was only doing 2 different rudiments there, but because I had practiced it so carefully, I was able to articulate the same rudiment at a much faster tempo.